Hello everybody and welcome to today's reaction video. Today we are going to be reacting to some German rap. So let's have a look. We've had two requests for the same song actually. First one was from Robin Koenig, San Diego, SpongeBoz, Rostov-on-Don, Apocalyptic Endgame, produced by Digital Drama. And our regular contributor, Kopf Floss, has requested the same song as well. So we'll happily go ahead and react to it. So, Brett, as usual, if you can't hear, then just let me know, sir.
Okay.
So I presume this is a live version. Because Rostov is a city in Russia, so I'm guessing it's like a concert or something, some gig they've done there. So let's find out.
Cook.
Komm vom Beton, wollte einen Kamm, Koffer genommen, Bombardement, Mama das einzige, was er dir knallt, ist der Domperion. Imperial, trinke dein Blut aus dem silbernen Gral, immer loyal, Chateaubriand, goldenes Dupont, puste den Smog aus dem Loch vom Balkon. Im Ostblock, noch kein Dach überm Kopf wie ein Drop Top, heute top notch. Komplotte gegen SpongeBoss, ich bekomme mein Gold nicht Fort Knox. Gruß an die Fans, mein Album wurde zu lange aufgeschoben wie das Motorola. Sorry war busy, ich hinterließ eine Spur Drogen, toter wie Tony Sosa. Knarren und Clips bei der Razzia mit unter aller Kanone wie ein Kalaschnikgriff, doch ich bin back. Maximum frisch, Maske gelüftet, die Waffe gezückt. Jüdische Gene, Kapitalist. Kommt Sunny ins Biss, geht zum Money am Tisch. Zeigt was Kapitalist, simple Mathematik. Jeder Zappel, Philipp trägt ne Patek Philipp. Kannibalistischer, panischer Shit. Rabatt die Klick, die sogar ein Schabbat, dein Bodyguard fake. Fragt Allah nach Rap, Motherfucker, verpasst dir nen Butterfly-Stich. Kabbalah Schrift, der Ballermann Hit. Sie handeln mit Klicks, ich bin Mafia Rich. Maya Lansky, zieh am Cannabis Bliff, während Kamera blitzlicht das Panzerglas trifft. Gatling Gun in der rechten Hand. Catch a Body wie ein Wrestler Army. Komm mit sechs Kanten wie das Hexagramm. Kopf durch die Wand wie ein Crash, das Dummy. Zu viel gekippt. Zu viel Texte sammeln, hielt mich lange bedeckt wie mein Fendi-Mantel. No new friends, nur Geschäftsbekannte, ich war festgefangen in einem Nest der Schlangen. Immer Nächte wach wie der letzte Junkie, 10 Cent am Pfiff wie ein Hefner-Bunny. Antares, Autotune, Tesla.
So Brett, what are you thinking so far? I've just realized this is 33 minutes long. What this surely can't be one song, surely. We'll listen to a few minutes of it. What on earth is this? This is.
We'll have to make this into like a mini series or something of some sort.
I only just realised that. Okay, so Brett, what are you thinking so far? Because don't forget, we've got San Diego, who we do know because he got his sort of half his face blurred out.
Yeah.
Which was there was a reason for that. Which someone did actually mention to us, which I can't actually remember. Kind of just trying to protect his identity, was it or something? I think he used to wear a mask, was it, in the past, something like that?
Well, I actually can't remember now back then. But, yeah, like the only thing that's sort of coming to me with this one, it's all very dark nature of it. And, you know, drugs and all the references in rap music as well that feel like with this, just play, obviously, I don't understand the lyrics, just based on the video, sort of the darker side of drugs, it kind of seems from there. What I'm also intrigued about is when, you know, San Diego's in that sort of really grand type of building. In the hall. Like, when do they get to hide around? And who hires that out? And they just say, yeah, we want to do rap music. Can we use your venue in here? I don't know. That's the only sort of thing that's sort of come to mind, really. Otherwise, it's, you know, our stand sort of German rap music in these regards that we're listening to at the moment.
Yeah. So when it says, so it looks like it's not. It was clearly not like a live concert. I thought it was a live concert in Russia, but it's clearly not. So I don't know what Rostov-on-Don is in this context. But I just know it's a city in Russia. But I don't know if that's...
Well, we've still got another 30 plus minutes.
Okay, let's see what happens next.
Aktie All Black wie Rabis, mache extra Money. Ah, keiner meiner Tracks ist funny. Ihr wollt keinen Stress wie Gandhi. BWM ist libanesische Erpresserbande. Rappers Mädchen heute niemand war jemals so back wie Sunny. Der Weisen von Zion, lies was in den Büchern steht. Niemand überlebt, zu viel Zyklon B. Zu viel Lügen, keine Wahrheit dabei. In Arbeit gefangen, doch es hieß Arbeit macht frei. Sie machten Propaganda, so viele Judentote. Zerstörten Synagogen, denn es hieß Blut und Boden. Sahen sich als Herrenmenschen, die für die Ehre kämpfen. Wir hatten keine Waffen, standen da mit leeren Händen. Ein Mann schreit Sieg Heil und dann hebt die Nation die Faust. Nach ein paar Jahren gehen 6 Millionen drauf beim Holocaust. Überheblichkeit oder überlegene DNA. Die Seele schwarz, sprechen ein Kaddisch und sind den Tränen nah. Mein Uronkel war im deutschen KZ, dann im italienischen KZ. Ein Freund schuf ihn weg, hat ihn versteckt und irgendwann ist er nach Kanada geflohen. Kein Lebenszeichen, deshalb dachte seine Mama, er wär tot. Meine Uroma verfolgten sie in Rostov am Don. Sie sprach oft davon, die Nazis sind in Ostblock gekommen. Leibstandarte SS Adolf Hitler kam im Tank. Sie flohen nach Usbekistan, zwei kleine Kinder an der Hand. Keine Identität, Lügen wegen dem Stereotyp. Sophia Goldbeck, sie überlebte den Genozid. Michael Goldbeck, die Armee kam zu meinem Großvater. Judenverfolgung, nächster Stopp, Evakuationslager.
Yeah, I think actually this is quite different to the usual sort of German stuff we listen to. This is obviously like about history, like the Nazis and stuff. You know, we've seen like the like some Jewish stuff as well, like the star and stuff. So it's obviously something about that. I don't think this is your normal kind of, you know, fast cars, you know, sports cars and drugs. I think it's something else. This one, but obviously because we don't speak German, we don't really know what's going on. So it would be interesting if someone could explain the lyrics to us and why the hell is it 33 minutes long.
Yeah, it's definitely obviously now made a different change of twist to it there. So, yeah, I love the reference there. And obviously, it's quite a lot of the sort of burning of books and stuff and sort of links probably with the Holocaust and whatnot there. So, yeah, it still feels very quite passionate now, but it definitely has that different change. So, yeah, I think let's see what the next sort of couple of minutes bring.
Well, next 33 minutes.
Okay.
Die Jahre gingen ins Land, sie gingen in die Ukraine. Die Kriege nahmen ein Ende, nie wieder Blut vergießen. Die zwei werden erwachsen, können sich kaum erinnern. Leonid und Nina Goldbeck, Namen zweier Trauerkinder. Unsere Geschichte, unser Familiendrama. Nach dem Krieg bekam Baba Nina meine jiddische Mama. Als ich zur Welt kam, hab ich längst nichts mehr vom Leid mitbekommen. Deshalb widme ich meinem Vorfahren diese Zeilen im Song. Was soll ich sagen, ich war grad mal 2 und Deutschland war die Endstation. Heute bin ich ein stolzer Jude, stolzer Enkelsohn. Nie mehr vergießt Oma Sophia eine Träne, denn heute verfolgen sie mich über Social Media Kanäle. RBA 2005, Qualifikation. Ranziges Mikrofon, hatte nicht mal Schallisolation. Über noch keine Million, Motherfucker, dafür Hustler Ambition. Wollt nie abkämpfen für Standardlohn, hatte Vision. Bruder, started from the bottom, nie mehr auf dem Bau ne Kabeltrommel tragen. Muss den Rapper-Traum mit Capri-Sonne jagen. Morgen schlafen, mittags Reime schreiben, mitternachts vor Pop-Haus flüchten. Erste Woche.
So that was SpongeBob. It's, I thought one of the comments might have said that this rapper, San Diego, used to wear a SpongeBob, dressed up as SpongeBob. I think it might be.
Was that San Diego? Yeah, I think you're right, actually, yeah. So I guess SpongeBob is his alter ego. It's not going to be another artist that's going to be joining on this one. But yeah, also very, very strange again.
Okay.
Vocals bitten, Strophen kicken mit der Dope Audition. Guck mal, ich hatte nicht mal ein Kondensator-Mic. 808 und Hardcore-Vibes, rappte übers Hard-Knock-Life. Bei Oma auf der Leder-Couch mit selbstgebautem Popschuss, Brocke-Quali. Doch die Tracks haben dein Head gebounced wie ein Kopf. Schuss. Ich autotune die Voice und ich lege sie auf den Beat. Bro, mich hatet die Industrie, doch mir fehlte die Melodie. 2006, erster Deutschrapper mit Pitch Correction. 2021, heute will jeder Pitch co-rappen. Ende 2017, Großeinsatz wie bei Carlito Brigante. 20 Steuerfahnder, 20 Kripo-Beamte, sie haben das Schlupfloch entdeckt. Ungefähr ein Viertel Kilo Kuschknollen steckt in einer Footlocker-Bag.
Yeah, I think we might end it there. Because otherwise, that just seems to be ongoing. So we're really interested to know why it's 33 minutes long. Never seen anything like that before. So Brett, are you happy to end it here? We want to carry on for a bit.
Yeah, I'm happy to end it here. It might be worth if people want to give us more information, and if there's a real intake that people want us to carry on, maybe we, like I said, we can do it in different parts and stuff. Because I'm kind of intrigued in some regards. Like, it seems to come out, doesn't it, out of the Star of David, and then back into a different. Even though it's the same tune all the way through, but obviously, again, it's a shame not to know the lyrics and understand what's, and obviously talk about maybe potentially different things. And yeah, so it's definitely some intriguing elements to it. But for 30 minutes listening to that, but yeah, if people really want us to do, then maybe we can really reconsider and look into that.
Yeah, and just. You know, what I'd really appreciate as well, just kind of information about this song. Like what's it all about? Okay, so yeah, interesting one. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I say. Well, June is obviously very generic, and Sunday's rapping it seems quite generic in those regards as well. But like I said, I did enjoy. Yeah, it's sort of the mystery behind it all, and what it's all about. More so rather than the actual song and video itself, but yeah, just the everything about it, the mystery is the key thing I'm drawing from it.
Okay, so thank you for watching. Keep the requests coming in, and we'll see you again for the next one. Goodbye.